guys, I'm Aaron, and welcome to Aaron Plays Fun Facts. In this episode, we're going to talk about some crazy world record facts that you never knew. I'm a pizza lover, so let's share a fact about pizza. Fact number one, the world's largest pizza. According to the keepers of human history, over at the Guinness World Record, the largest circular pizza ever baked was made in Norwood, South Africa by Norwood Hypermarket on December 8th, 1990. It was so big that it weighed 26,883 pounds. Wow, that's a heavy pizza. Fact number two, the pull-up world record. Have you ever tried doing a pull-up? Yep, it's pretty hard. I can't even manage to do about five. Well, this record was set by a 54-year-old man, Mark Jordan. Jordan from Texas, he managed to crank out 4,321 pull-ups in 24 hours. Wow. That's a lot of pull-ups. And didn't I mention he was 54 years old? Fact number three, the tallest man alive. Haven't you thought, am I average for my height? Am I too high? Am I too short? Well, this guy was definitely beyond average. Well, the tallest man alive is Sultan Kosin, who measured 8 feet and 2.8 inches on February 8, 2011. The part-time farmer was the first man over 8 feet to be measured by Guinness World Records over 20 years. Fact number four, the largest human mattress dominoes. The largest human mattress domino contains of 2,019 participants on August 6, 2019. The whole record attempt lasted 11 minutes and 13 seconds. Fact number five, the world's smallest KFC. Haven't you gone to a KFC before? Yes, it can be small, it can be big. Well, here is the smallest one. At just 43 inches, the smallest KFC actually served real food. Extra crispy tenders in a $5 fill-up for its customers at a grand opening event. And the meal completes with basically the real one, like fried chicken, biscuits, Dr. Pepper, mashed potatoes, and cookies. Unfortunately, this restaurant event is only a one-day pop-up, crafted by the genius marketing of KFC. Fact number six, the most Big Macs eaten. Can you imagine what an Uber driver would think when someone orders 32 Big Macs from McDonald's in a single order? World Championship competitive eater Joey Chestnut, it has been a dream of his since he was a kid to eat as many Big Macs as he could. After 38 minutes and 15 seconds, Chestnut became the world record holder of the most Big Macs eaten in a single sitting. Totally 18,016 calories. That's a lot of calories. Did a bee ever land on your hand? Well, this man got covered in bees. Fact number seven. Fearless Wang Yangming from China covered his entire body with bees during the nail-biting attempt to create the ultimate bee beard. Bee bearding is a carnival act thought to date back to the 19th century. Performers place one queen bee on their body, which attracts to thousands of insects. Wang set the record of the heaviest mantle of bees, which weighed 63.7 kilos, which consisted approximately 637,000 individual insects, including a terrifying 60 queen bees. Fact number eight, the highest platform vertical jump. In this jump, a person has to jump on a platform while in a standing position. The goal here isn't to get your hand as high as possibly can, but to maximize the distance between the platform and your feet. In 2016, Evan Ungar from Canada set the highest vertical jump Guinness World Record at 63.5 inches. Fact number 9, the richest person in the world, 2020. With the global economy is crumbling and Jeff Bezos is $24 billion richer. With consumers stuck at home, they're relying on Jeff Bezos' Amazon.com more than ever. The retailer's stock climbed 5.3%, lifting the founder's net worth to $138.5 billion. Fact number 10. How long do you think it takes for you to complete a game of Minecraft? From first loading up the world to the last hit of the Ender Dragon. Pretty long if you think all the stuff you need to get from point A to point N. But what if I tell you, for not so average players, the time it takes them to beat the game, 2 minutes and 23 seconds. That's pretty quick. You need to get wood, get stone tools, get iron, smelt it, make a bucket, find a lava pool, make a nether portal, go in it, find a blaze, kill a lot of Endermen, turn them into Eye of Enders, find the portal, and then beat the Ender Dragon. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up if you did, subscribe if you haven't already, ring the notification bell. Are there any world records you want to break? Share with me in the comments down below. Share this video with your friends, and yep, that's pretty much it. See you guys in the next video. Peace.